start of 5 games over the next 8 days. It's a back-to-back situation. They'll be in Las Vegas tomorrow. But for now, a matchup with one of the most potent offensive teams in the league. Barry with a pass that was fluttering in midair, and Alex Kerfoot had to turn his cheek to not get hit. Quick makes a save here. Rebound spills out in front. Cole tries to bank it in off of him as he centers all the way through.
It may have been an attempt to bounce it off him and direct it into the net by Ian Cole, but Jonathan knew that.
And it's Muzzin joining the attack with Brown down the right side. Back across. Kopitar drags, shoots, save Varlamov. Brown out wide to Kopitar. Shot off the post! Remember the last time in this building for Andrzej Kopitar, he had 4 goals. And Leipzig couldn't get through the stick check of Eric Johnson.
Kempe has been very noticeable in this period so far, skating well.
Still there, Kempe to Walker, shot, score! First NHL goal, Sean Walker!
We have no goal in the play, number 64 from Los Angeles is in the goal crease.
Well, they called it no goal to begin with. Let's go down to referee Tim Peel, who will tell us the situation.
After video review, the call stands on the ice. We have no goal.
Tyson Barrie in the box for tripping. So the Kings have a fresh sheet of ice to work with beginning period number 2. And it's Drew Doughty with a wrist shot. He scores! Now some delayed justice. And Drew Doughty picks up his 3rd goal of the year, all 3 of which have come on the power play. No shots on goal. The Avalanche on their 2nd power play. A little dipsy-doo move. Saved by Quick on the backhander in tight from the rookie Sheldon Dries.
That's a toenail save right there.
Up the boards. Barrie controls. McKinnon drags it forward. Shoots off the glove of Quick. And it pops out of play.
Wow. McKinnon picked his spot. An absolutely perfect shot, and Quick just so fast to react.
Walker cycles to Kopitar. Back into the circle for Walker. Wrap around! Scores! And Walker does get his first NHL goal! Stuffing it past the skate of Semyon Varlamov. 2-0 Kings. Stick check. Brown shot off a back skate. Turning the corner is Rantanen entering the zone. Rantanen centers. They score. Nathan McKinnon has made it a 1-goal game.
You'll see on the left side there, you saw direction, and it's just a matter of the overpowering skating of Nathan McKinnon. That's it.
Varlamov goes to the bench. He's inching out of his crease, and there he goes. Extra attacker coming on for the Avs. Barrie scores. Quick may have been screened. The puck may have taken a deflection. The game is tied. As the top line was coming over the boards, extra attacker hadn't even come on the ice yet. Doughty goes after this puck in the corner. Sanders, Kopitar wide open! Varlamov came out to challenge him! And he makes the save! And this game heads to overtime.
And Jonathan Quick is exhausted. And you can understand because of what happened in the 3rd period. Barry's going to go to the bench. Rantanen goes to the bench. So both teams, here we go.
Stretch pass. It's Brown to win it. He scores. Happy New Year. Kings win in overtime.
Carbon copy from what happened in Las Vegas. Teams in a change. Not necessarily a bad change here by the Avalanche. And Dustin Brown finishes it off. You can see how close that was. You have to get it there hard and quick.
So how you feeling, LA Kings fans? Great win to close out the year.